suspect. Respond with caution.
Shit!
Oh, yeah.
Oh man! Why do the cops come on so fast? They never come in here that fast. He said, what is this? What the hell? Man, I lost some money. God damn it.
How you doing, man?
Coming through.
Excuse you.
Go check this out.
My fault.
We're just trying to pay the rent and put food on the table.
Oh, sorry.
Obviously, I'd love to get involved. Anything, okay? You got a lot of jobs and are still trying to go to college full time.
Fuck it. I'm calling the cops.
Out of the way.
Anybody.
Watch it.
Come here, bitch. Oh, come on now.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
No sign here. Let's check over there.
Oh, shit. They're really coming over here.
Gotta be somewhere.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Too.
cop crazy, or did you catch that too?
Should have went back there and got him.
I stop until I find you, boy.
What?
Yeah. We're fighting for the same cause and we're on the same path. Now, we may have different experiences on that path, but as long as the destination's the same, that's all that matters.
Maybe.
You see her face, and you see his.
I think we got trouble.
His kin. I told him to do the right thing. Hell, the wife and I even offered to let the mother stay with us. But I don't know. He said he done one off.
Oh shit! Head up here.
That sumbitch is gone. Something's bad wrong.
Can't believe you got us in here.
Anything for you, baby.
Yeah, baby.
I mean, it's just not the right time to ask for a raise. As bad as the market is, I'm lucky to have a job. Maybe next year.
Yeah! Hey!
Damn.
Yeah! Hey! Call the cops!
Fuck that boy up. Head for cover.
Kefa, he's shooting.
Get out of here!
Get away from here!
Out of my goddamn way.
No. Being crucified doesn't turn around and bring a guy into a market. I don't know what would.
Come on out, coward.
He ain't here.
Where the hell is he?
Don't look again. This boy just keeps moving.
Motherfuckers.
chance to fight it out? I just let it drop. Life's too short.
I would know.
There's more to our reserve, friend was. Gonna miss hearing what he had to say.
I wouldn't know.
There he is.
Huh? That's his prerogative. I'm too tired and too broke for that nonsense.
Remy was a loyal son of the South. I was hearing his thoughts on the day.
My friend was laughing at me, but learning to game
was one of the
best things I ever did.
I can't stay here!
Crazy, or did you catch that team?
Who you talk to, you dumbass? I killed the other one.
Ready? Where you at?
Don't really know what to say about that.
Come on.
Don't make me come looking for you.
Why is he going that way? I didn't even whistle you that way, dummy. Oh my god, lady, shut the fuck up!
Damn, Christ. My thing to do is avoid politics and violence. Race, the economy, any of them. Last new guy they brought in was just looking for an excuse to bend your ear about the jewel bankers.
God damn it, he's going upstairs now.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Go, go, go!
I ain't giving up that easy!
Leah! Hey!
Somebody's gonna shut that fucking lady up! Now. Fuck! I couldn't get the damn gun to get on him. I could shoot his ass.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
Unless you're black, that is. That there's one of them civil rights that only apply to white people.
I think you headed that way.
Hey, I gotta call the cops!
Down step trap.
Still breathing, bro? God, run!
Why are you shooting?
What the hell's happening?
What the hell?
I should get out of here.
The fuck are you?
What the hell's happening?
These are yours,
boys.
Shit.
There, get him.
What the fuck was that?
Available
units.
Reports
of a lost Negro male in the French ward. Please
damn it. Again already?
Damn, run. Oh, hell, run.
Shit. time, motherfucker! Now what, bitch?
Take my shot!
Oh shit, there's another fucking guy down here.
No fucking way!
Oh shit.
Call units.
Who fucking shot? Oh, motherfucker! I didn't see his fucking ass! God damn it! There's another guy down there. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Where's this guy think he's going? Sweetie's coming this way.
Huh? Ooh, this.
That's just where I came.
man! Send everyone!
God damn it.
Tragically naive is what Richard Nixon called me with Humphrey yesterday. The presidential candidate was referring to Humphrey's belief that crime is caused by unemployment, running out of school, and a lack of economic opportunity.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Alright, I'm back. Thank you. baseball get in there? Where the hell, how did he get in there?
Trailer for today.
That sucks, asshole. Cigarettes. Killed him already.
See the load of dope that just came in.
Nah.
Don't like the sound of that?
I'm really gonna fucking kill them all again.
Air conditioning out at home? I can't get my head straight lately.
That's fucking a bunch of goddamn horse shit.
Nearby. Come on, my treat.
Copperhead lady walking barefoot.
eyeballing him right now. Oh, yeah.
Damn it, there he is. Oh, thank God.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search.
Here.
Return to patrol.
Shut that bitch up.
Shit, he dead?
Fuck over there.
I look, but I don't. Oh my God.
No, dumbass.
Oh my God.
Where the hell's he at?
Oh my God.
Then he comes out here. Is he stuck?
Stop him, for fuck's sake!
Oh shit, oh shit. Ain't listening to her anymore.
Running for cover.
You got nowhere to go.
Go see what we're dealing with.
I gotta find this asshole myself.
Yeah, motherfucker. Come get you some!
Quit daydreaming and find that cunt!
I gotta find this asshole myself.
Where the fuck's this motherfucker at?
He's here!
Here he is!
Get him! I'll blast the black off him!
You got a nice setup here, Doc. Sign with me, and I'll let you keep it going.
All right, man. I'll work with you.
Someone will be in touch.
Oh! I thought I just fucking let her down one.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Listen, brother. I expect this district, and I ain't fond of being disappointed.
Drive like I do.
Capo, that's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same op who ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? To target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone. Ass hanging out.
All alone. All by themselves. Shit. I need to go find it. Damn. Damn it!
Mr. Clay, you like jazz? I play a little clarinet myself. Nothing too serious. Maybe I'll get to play upstairs sometime? Mr. Clay, you like jazz? I play a little clarinet myself. Nothing too serious.
Nobody cares, dude. I'll get to play upstairs sometime? No one want to play no clarinet with you? Oh, bless me.
A name for your judge. Cornelius Holden. He just made a call to Luke.
Cornelius?
Selected him to the Fifth Circuit in 1951. There's something else you should know. Those two men are Lamont Harris and Trey McCall. They were killed by a man named Hollis Dupree.
Yeah, I heard he gunned them down when they showed up to his house asking for help.
Hollis claims it was in self-defense, that he thought they were there to kill him. Cornelius is the judge that's presiding over the trial.
Don't lie,
killing him might kick up a lot of noise.
Cornelius is an entitled southern asshole. Killing him is going to do a lot more than kick up some noise. Hopefully, it'll send a message that is long past the time that those cocksuckers went extinct. That's the car down there that Lou was talking about.
That thing armored?
I pulled the work order for it. It's a complete custom job. Tough as hell. It'll take a pounding, but it won't be impossible. Cornelius is scheduled to leave any time now, so this is your window.
You follow a set route?
Not since the trial started, but he still makes a stop or two on the way home. So, you can either hit him then, or go after him when he's driving around.
All right.
This is where I'm going to stop here, guys. Thanks, whoever jumped on, watched, listened, did whatever.